As we're leaving the living room, coming off the garage is the mud room or drop zone with the hooks. You've also got your laundry room separate off of there with the door that would close. Down the hallway to the master bedroom with a tray ceiling. Walking into the master bathroom, tiled floor, the same quartz countertop with a double vanity. And a full tiled shower. Door here leads into the walk-in closet. Lots of space back here for you.